Hi! This is just a wee video on some general information regarding poisons and stuff. So, poisons are hairspray, perfume, deodorants, makeup, nail polish remover, other solvents, and that all that stuff. See if young children get into that and they swallow it, it's going to cause a lot of accidents and incidents, and they're going to have to go to the hospital. So try and avoid all this stuff. You don't want to be getting an Avon order for 40, 50 quid with your makeup, and you're just sitting putting all your makeup on, and then the vegans go in, and they end up putting it on their face, look like clowns, you know. So you really want to keep all that stashed away. And also children copy everything that they see their parents and older siblings do because they think that's the right thing to do. So you could be sitting doing polishing your nails all nicely laddie daddy dan, you've got these lovely set of nails, and you put the nail varnish away and do your makeup, but the way and sees you doing that and they think you've put the nail varnish on their eyes, so then it causes them to burn their wee eyes, the eyelashes and eyelids. So just be very, very careful with your perfumes and all that, make sure it's all stashed away. And don't leave deodorants and things like that, mobile phones or anything, on your window ledge in your bedroom where you're living in, because they can explode with the heat. Don't get much of it, but you'll get a heat wave, taps off day, and that might be the day that you've left your can of deodorant sitting on the window ledge. So just be very mindful. Multivitamins. Now, you can take one a day as described, but up to six, if you take six all at the same time, it can do you a lot of damage and maybe even kill you, depending on the height, weight, child and what multivitamin has. But if you take them, it's one a day, the same with all medications. Just take it as described, and if your parents are giving you any medication, make sure now that they're giving you the right dose. Prevent accidental overdosing. So if you're looking after somebody's vein, maybe not at this time, but maybe in the future, or you're having to go and stay and see with your granny and you're not well, make sure your mammy's told them, well, they go to their medicine at 12 and they're not due again at 4, and then you get your medicine at 4, and when they come back to collect you, just make sure, aye, well, did you get your medicine at 4? Because you've probably turned around and say, I don't know. Because you ask you, how'd you go on at school? What'd you do at school? And you're like, nothing, don't know. So you're not going to school. You need to ask. Make sure that they ask and that they have that right information, just so that you're not getting a double dose yet. Just try and be safe in these hard, unpredicted times that we're having. And I'll get back to you in the next video with a few wee tasks and some wee questions. The answers are all in the videos, I'm pretty sure. And if they're no, I'll let you shoot me.